Doesn't look like he's interfered with anything. Still in a break. About 50 metres behind the gate at the moment. They hit release point. Feliz Navidad back in the pace, but has missed at 50 metres. Fast out was the Democrat and is going to lead fairly easily from Diva's Destiny. BBL works across. Might even be looking for the spot behind the leader in a nice piece of driving. Doesn't quite get there. Three back pegs at the moment. And then came Sue West, followed by Carolyn Kelly, Rainbow Fighter. Just snagged a little bit wide there as they run out of the straight. And then All About Art. Brenroy Joker Joe, A Day With Me back second last, and the Feliz Navidad is about to tack on at the tail of the field. That indicates they're not going very quickly in front, and the favourite leads them past the mile mark. No, very slow. Slowest lead time of the night, 33.8. Long odds on favourite, the Democrat. Leads out, clearly on its back in second spot was Diva's Destiny, and going for a break, BBL behind those. It was in third spot, but has now gone to the infield. It's Out of Business. Sue West now ends up three back the inside and is currently third, and on its outside is Rainbow Fighter, first one facing the breeze. Then All About Art, Carol and Kelly on the back of Rainbow Fighter. It's back midfield, but is effectively 1-1. Then Brenroy Joker Joe, A Day With Me, and Feliz Navidad is last as they make their way past the, or up towards the home bend and past that first quarter mark in 32.0. So after a very slow lead time, it's a pedestrian first quarter, and the Democrat, untouched in front, leads out clearly over Diva's Destiny, and Rainbow Fighter moving up on the outside now pokes its nose into second spot. Sue West back on the inner, Carolyn Kelly, All About Art, Brenroy Joker Joe, A Day With Me, and Feliz Navidad brings up the rear. Past the 800, the Democrat on top. No change to the order. Leads out by 4 metres. Setting a nice, steady tempo. Second quarter was 30.3, so a 62.1 first half of the last mile. Rainbow Fighter had to work a little bit to get to second. Has been carting up the outside division from the outset. Diva's Destiny's had the lovely run. Leaders back. Carolyn Kelly 1-1. Sue West, All About Art. Brenroy Joker Joe, Feliz Navidad, A Day With Me were next. They're about to sprint off the back. Favourites still under a very good hold. The Democrat leads out over Diva's Destiny. Rainbow Fighter feeling the pinch on the outside. Sue West the inner, then Carolyn Kelly, All About Art, Brenroy Joker Joe, Feliz Navidad, and A Day With Me's called it a night. 29.5 off the back, and the Democrat still untouched, still under a very solid hold. It's out by 15 metres. Diva's Destiny in second spot. All About Art getting up on the inside of Sue West, then Carolyn Kelly, but the Democrat absolutely walks in. The Democrat hasn't been let go yet. Diva's Destiny second, All About Art third, Sue West ran fourth, then Carolyn Kelly, Brenroy Joker Joe, Rainbow Fighter, Feliz Navidad, A Day With Me, and after breaking soon after the start, BBL failed to complete.